Okay. Project finished. All the nuts and bolts tightened. After a little dry fitment, I realized those needed to be flipped over inverted so that I can do this if necessary. Look at that. Fits right up against the Jeep without touching it. Thank you very much. All black.
Who are you talking to?
The camera.